Hey you guys, I'm making this video today of me sharing a game that I purchased. This is Dino Blaster, and this game it was originally supposed to be on a television Amiga console, but who knows if that's actually gonna be coming out or not yet. Yeah, that on video game hardware. Who knows if that's gonna come out at some point in the near future or not. But they did put this on the Atari VCS, and I wanted to share this with you guys. Yeah, they put this on an Atari VCS. I'm so happy that they put this on a VCS. This is basically like a Bomberman clone. Yep. Oh man, I lost. And I can try again. I really love that this game's the Bomberman clone, because I do love Bomberman. I really do. And I lost again. Yeah, this game is way too hard for me. At least I got one key. No! Thank you.
No. Oh no, this is too hard for me. Oh, now I'm on this side now since I lost. Oh, come on. Keep beating me, man. You know what I mean? And the computer itself keep beating me. I don't know how it keeps beating me, but... This computer's too smart. Yes, I did it. Okay, I got it, man. It took me a while to beat that level. Yeah, that was too hard for me. Yes, I did it. No, he didn't. these computers too smart, man. It's like beating my behind. I don't know how it's done. This is too challenging for me, you guys. I think I'll end it from here. But I did wanted to play. I did wanted to share this game with you guys. Yep, and that's all I wanted to share with you guys for now. Me playing some Dino Blaster. I think I'll end it from here, you guys. Okay. I guess I'll see you guys in the next Friday. Goodbye for now.